Several organizations also asking for donations, including the Salvation Army. The shelter is in need of water, snacks, hot dogs, hamburgers, bleach, and other cleaning supplies.
We just, you know, we want to help our community the best way we can. So we have that going on, and we'll be out here serving until either we get swept away or we run out of food, and then we're going to go back and refill and do it again.
You can drop any donations off at 1726 Butternut.